are now broadcasting from the starting grid, where everything seems ready. It's always difficult to predict the results of a race like this, but the riders we're seeing right now definitely seem to be the favourite. The riders have just finished their sighting lap. Soon the lights will go out and the Donington Grand Prix will begin. Greetings to all our viewers from the peninsula of... We are moving now to the starting grid, where the MotoGP riders are ready to start the race. Tension is sky high, but these guys are seasoned pros, able to withstand any kind of pressure. The Qatar Motorcycle Grand Prix will start shortly here in Doha, and the riders are ready to compete on an amazing illuminated racetrack.
We'll be right back.
We are moving now to the starting grid, where the MotoGP riders are ready to start the race. Tension is sky high, but these guys are seasoned pros, able to withstand any kind of pressure. The Qatar Motorcycle Grand Prix will start shortly here in Doha, and the riders are ready to compete on an amazing... We are moving to the starting grid, while the cameras are showing us the riders concentrating before the start of the race. Qatar Motorcycle Grand Prix will start shortly here in Doha, and the riders are ready to compete on an amazing illuminated racetrack. while the riders enjoy the acclaim of the fans on their victory lap. going to the podium award ceremony, let's take a look at the final MotoGP race results. This victory is the cherry on top of an exhausting weekend. If his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him. Stars of the day enjoying a round of applause from the team and fans. Everyone gave it their all today. You can't deny that these riders were on another level.